Hey, what's up, everybody? It's almost the end of October, and it's nicer out than it would be in July, which is fine. I'm not complaining whatsoever. This shit can stay here for all I care. So, how's everybody's Tuesday going? Mine's going fantastic. Even though I gotta work a split shift today, I gotta go into work in about 2 hours, work for 2 hours, get off for 2 hours, go back in, and then, do the whole managing thing, I guess. More like babysitting, but what else going on? Somebody sitting behind me. They asked if they could be in the video. I told her yeah, but she'd have to sit at least 25 feet back that way. And then I don't know what the fuck happened here. But if any of you took whatever the fuck was sitting there, it needs to be put back. ASAP, okay? For real. Put it back. WW1 soldier right here. It's kind of lonely. Misses his buddy. I can't even remember what the hell was sitting right there. Maybe they're putting in another water fountain. That's exactly what needs to be put in right here. Another way to easily access H2O. And I wonder if that thing still works. I'm really sorry, Mel, but the back end of color time looks like it's gonna be taken out right after I load this motherfucker up. So, this was the vlog for today. I actually got outside and I'm getting some sun, so, friggin' hair all up in my lens. So anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a good rest of the day. Get out and get some exercise. And I will see you tomorrow. Peace out.